Hello and welcome to Resident Evil 7. I have no idea what that wanky trash commercial vomit-inducing pop music is doing in my goddamn Resident Evil game, but it's 2017 and people like wank music like that. But whatever, Resident Evil 7, I finally have it after Amazon fucked up my dispatch. And I don't get the pre-order DLC because they fucked it up. And all they did was give me a shitty £5 gift card, and I tried to contact Steam support. Steam doesn't have a support no more. They have a maze of FAQs that don't help you, and then when you finally get somewhere, it's like, go talk to Capcom about it. So I emailed Capcom about it yesterday, but the chance of Capcom ever giving a shit and responding is so impossible. I have a better chance of going out on a date and getting laid by Sarah Michelle Gellar, not as she is now, when she's old, but in her prime, back in like the first couple seasons of Buffy, you know what I'm saying? Like, not only is that impossible because she's Sarah Michelle Gellar and I'm a loser, but it would also have to break the fabric of the space-time continuum. It would never happen. So let's go straight into it, and I'll be quiet while the woman with a weird face talks bollocks.
I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news! I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband.
She's a loser. She can't get a proper job. So she babysits other people's kids. Oh,
I gotta get back to work. I love you.
I'd get rid of them, mate. She's got a bad job. She's got a weird pudgy face. To be fair, man, he looks like he's living in a shithole himself, and he's got blood on his arms. He's got like vomit on his laptop. He's been puking up on his laptop.
Ethan, you were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have.
She didn't have a babysitting job. She was fucking another guy.
Is that if you get this?
He fell for it. He fell for the babysitting
stay
job.
Stay away.
He fell for it.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You alright? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah.
It's because I'm magic and I have it. I'm good. I can go invisible whenever I want. I'm like Solid Snake.
She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow.
Bad voice acting.
Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
She's not really. She's not really back. I fooled you.
Dolphin.
No. I'm
Dolphin
still
Louisiana.
Missing.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Look around, let's look at all these blurry ass fucking trees. I have played through the start of the game before. My original run had technical difficulties because of you know, I was running on like the render scaler on like 1.4 or something. All the settings maxed out and whatnot.
This is the place.
Except for aliasing, which is on like SMAA. But the aliasing on hair was real bad. And the only way to get rid of it was to have like FXAA with TAA anti-aliasing to get rid of it. But that killed the frame rate. Not killed it, but it made it very stuttery. So the only way I could deal with it was to put the renderer on 1. And then put TAA anti-aliasing on, because it looks kind of blurry when you put it to 1 render scale. So I don't want to put FXAA on there as blur it even more. And the reason why I have to do that is because the higher you put the resolution scaling up, the worse hair looks. It looks more aliased, and the only way to get rid of it is FXAANTAA, and it just kind of kills the frame rate. So I just put it on renderer 1, and with TAA and anti-aliasing, there's still some aliasing on hair. It literally walked into nothing, but it's not as bad. It really isn't as bad. Before it was like, God, man, it's like literally the aliasing is so bad on the hair, it's literally scratching my retinas. Let's go. I mean, you can see the draw distance on like the lighting, it's real poor. I think the game could have been better optimized. Maybe. You know, because she's been missing for 3 years, but her bag and her ID still there. Didn't move it, lazy bastards.
Whee!
But it's nice and smooth anyway. I'd rather have a consistent, smoother frame rate than like gee whiz, amazing graphics. I'd rather have a nice balance, as long as, you know, I'm getting a smooth 60. Like, I could go put it up to 1.1 like render scale, but then it just makes hair look bad. And it's just, you know, I know like it's only, you know, hair looks bad, like, not a big deal, but you don't see hair that much. But when you do see it, it just kind of ruins when you're seeing cutscenes and people talking.
Ah, fuck!
Random swearing to show how edgy the game is now. Over 20 bits in 2 years. It's a picture of nothing interesting. I mean, I know there's nothing up here, but I'm just going to check it. It's fuck's sake. Just so it looks like I haven't played it before. There is a save point here, actually, so. And a videotape that we're not going to watch. I will just overwrite my original one. Yes. I mean, do you keep the videotape in your inventory? There's nothing in that drawer. Legs and a dude's shoulder. Perfect. That's your girl, mate. He's been taking naughty pictures of your girl, mate. She wasn't babysitting, she was just fucking doing a porno for a bunch of hillbillies. Ooh, I didn't see this before. I must have missed it. It's showing me where she's being kept. Pointless picture is pointless. How do you know it's the owner's? Can't tell that from the picture. Right, I'm just gonna stick this fucking video in here because I think it might stay in my inventory, and I don't want it in my inventory because it's a useless item. But we're gonna escape this. We're not gonna play through the video because I played it in the demo. It was in the demo. So I'm not gonna waste time watching the videotape that I've seen.
Whoa!
Did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals.
Looking around, but we're exiting. Stop the video. Is it in my inventory? It's still in my inventory. I don't think I need this in my inventory, do I? I can't discard the item. Guess I need an item box. Damn, you probably shouldn't have even picked it up. Basically, the video shows you that there's a hidden passageway within the chain. Straight in here. See, I went down here like the first time. I'm wondering if I can just like have a little look see down here and see if there's anything down here first. Oh no, the door is locked. Of course, linearity. It's me for trying to think that I might find something special if I go off the beaten path, but I know Dark Lord. There is an area behind the door that was in the demo. Or the beginning hour, as it was called. Which is more like the beginning 20 minutes and then another 20 minutes. And then maybe a lot longer trying to figure out how the fucking finger in the hand works. Did this the first time. But looking over there, frame rate is real bad. And I could probably turn the like shadows off very high to high, but I don't know. We'll see how it goes. It's not a detrimentally bad frame rate, just a little bit of a jutter. Mia hasn't been turned on, or she's not dead. No, it's all butters, mate. Thanks.
Mia.
A little bit of a delay before the mouse becomes active when you go into your inventory screen, which is a bit annoying. It wasn't like that in the demo. At least I didn't recognize what it was.
Thank God I found you. It's me.
See, the hair looks a lot better. A lot better.
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't.
But you did, bitch.
Did I?
You did, yeah. You totally did. That's why I'm here. What else?
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Yeah, that weirdo in the.
Who else is here?
Daddy.
What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy saw me. Come
we
in.
We need to go now.
Daddy's coming. This is about as far as I got, basically.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on?
No, of course not.
Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years?
Yeah, bitch.
Has it really been 3 years?
Yeah, bitch. I've been masturbating furiously over that one video that I have of you. I know it's 3 years, mate. I counted the days.
What? What is this place?
Check the ass
out. What'd they do to you?
Not now.
Been 3 years.
We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
I mean, there's only one way we can go, so you know, it's not a question of think, it's a question of it's literally the only way we can go.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
But it was.
I didn't.
Okay.
You did. Stop lying.
Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
You don't know a lot much, do you?
We have to go this way.
Because I know we do. Because it's the only way we can go. Even though technically the way out's the other way, we just literally crawl through the water and straight out the exit. We're literally going a longer way around that we don't know.
Mia, you shouldn't know where you're going.
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Yeah, because this is going to end well.
There. It's there.
Yay.
This is it.
And then you're fucked.
I remember this room.
This is where they raped me.
I'm sure of it. It's gone.
One or exclamation
mark.
Your
family.
An exclamation mark or one. E001.
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Yeah, it's fucking right here, bitch. You just lie down and rest. Okay, that's my cue to go off. Oh, wait a second. This is in the demo area. There's a variation of it anyway. I still want to check out the doll then. Is that a doll of Mia? Right, okay, let's go. Let's get my girl. Okay. This basically just needs the same way. Seems like night time real damn quick. Something? Where's that banging? Jesus. Is that a window? Is that banging on the window? I'm supposed to go back where I came from. Is that the deal? Oh, I picked up the phone. Does that change? Yeah, put the fucking phone down then, bitch. Am I missing something here? I hear breathing now. Stab me in the hand, yeah?
Mia. Wait!
Jesus, she's stabbing me up hardcore. Am I supposed to fight this? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I can't even do anything.
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone! I've been bad. I deserve this.
What the fuck? Is she dead or does she just knock herself out?
What the fuck are you, Mia?
What the fuck are you, Mia? Control to use first aid mode, okay. Is that it? Is she dead? She just killed herself. Is that it? She's dead. Easy as that. Where's the knife gone? I'll take a knife. Where's the knife? Inventory? No knife. Where'd the knife go? Whatever. Whatever. I guess the door's magically open now. No, it's not. That's a bit weird. So... what? I'll just go back where I came from. Oh no, I pressed F on her. Got back up again, what the fuck?
Leave me!
Okay. Ah, oh shit. Oh, sorry, well you're a bitch. Murking your own girlfriend up, mate. Yeah, she's dead, mate. She dead. Fucking axe to me. Psycho girlfriends, mate. What are you gonna do about it? I want the axe back, though.
Come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
But I need a fuse, yo. But I need a fuse. I don't have a fuse. So a quick look. See. Oh yeah, get my ass back. Oh, she's gone. My body's gone. She ain't dead. She opened the door. She has keys. Apparently. Okay. Nothing in here. Strange stutter going on there. Does that auto save make it stutter, does it? Oh dear. But how do I get to the attic? I don't have a fuse. Dummy, dummy, dum, 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 dum. It's not responding, I know, because I don't have a fuse. Might as well save it. We've got an infinite amount of them because we're playing on fucking noobal mode. Right. Fuse. Gotta find a fuse. Right in there. I mean, the fuse must be in here, right? Can I use the bolt cutters on it? Probably not. Nope. Fucking hit it open. Oh, it has a... Oh, is that a different attack? You can hold the right mouse and it can just erase it? Does that make it quicker or a harder attack? I don't know. Ah, yeah, okay. Shit, bolt cutters on here. Sweet. Yay, fuse. Sweet. Whoa. Thought you had regenerating health. I guess it regenerates real slow. There's no real way of telling how much fucking health you have. Oh, fuse doesn't go up here.
You
sound totally sane.
You shouldn't have done that!
I mean, I totally did mean to hurt you, that's why I put an axe in your ass.
It fucking hurts!
Shit. Fuck, screwdriver. You need to fucking get yourself out. He's just got a fucking chainsaw or something. Just pulled out a fucking magical chainsaw. Come on. Get out of it. Get out of it, mate. Come on. Pull it out. Don't left flicking. Shit. Cut my hand off, man. Well, fuck. I'm honestly not gonna pick my hand up. Shit, I'm fucking bleeding down here. I just hold my arm bleeding out like this. Sweet, can you press the button? Press the button, mate. Use your stub. This is fucking stupid. This is a bit stupid, a bit wacky. A little bit crazy. Hey, handgun bullets and a handgun. It's a shame that you fucking.
Okay, fine.
Okay, they changed this room. Okay. The room's not the same as it was in the demo. This one must open then. Yeah, okay. Oh, this door opens. More bullets. Is there anything else? I'm just totally like bleeding out, my arm is bleeding out. Clearly, you don't give a shit. It's the way out. Oh my god. Right then. Oh shit. Come on, bitch.
What are you hiding?
I'm not hiding. Yeah, that's pretty crazy there still. Reload that gun. Oh, you have got to be yanking.
Everyone!
Cheeky. Right, first aid it up. Stop reloading. First aid it. Come on, magical shit on your arm.
It's up to me.
I don't like the way the gun fires at all. You really have to, like, wait for the reticule to light. Okay, she's done. Done for, bitch. One more for good luck. Can I take your chainsaw? No, but we're out to see his eyes. Fuck the ladder up. Is she actually dead then?
Welcome to the family,
the
son.
Fuck, where did he come from? Right, okay then.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Get out the way, Margaret.
Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
Oh, shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
I'll make that for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it! Son of a bitch! He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast. My boy.
Dude, you're eating intestines or some shit.
God damn it!
Uncle.
I bet it's that cop again.
Goddamn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
Right, time for an elaborate escape. Oh, easy enough, left and right on the older chair there. Check the kitchen for weapons. Weapons? Weapons? No. What's going here? This isn't a good place to be. Oh shit, it's fucking out. It's a fucking mob. Look for a fucking key. I'm gonna find it down there, a bit of frame rate issues going on there. And there. Oh, we got that. A herb. I'll take the weed, mate. And smoke some weed, might need it. Oops. Pretty bad frame rate issues going on here. I think I'm gonna have to do it, mate. I think I might have to just do it. Shadow quality to high. Should have a quick little run around. Should deal with the frame rate drops, I imagine. Yeah. Okay. Fair enough. Yeah, check that. Three missing during Urbic strip. Fair enough. I've got ammo for a gun I no longer have. More weed. I'll take the weed, mate. I don't really want to, like, leave the room. Oh, shit. Chair and chair over and that kind of freaked me out for a second there. What's going on there? Stutters, mate. Oh shit. Fuck me. Stuttering real bad. What's that about? Remove it then. Oh, it can't be removed by hand. It's fucking typical, isn't it? So that's it, I'm at fucking Dead End Valley then here, aren't I? That's helpful. It stutters, mate. Stutters. Good old Resi Evil. Oh, hello. That's for the hatch in there, but he's fucking in there now. That's for the clock. Is it? Oh no, it's just a fucking picture. What is like the attachment? Here I come. This is a fucking dead end down here. Fucking bobblehead. How am I supposed to get back around? Stutter's real bad, man. Come back, wherever you are. I literally make the same amount of footstep sounds crouching as I do walking.
Piggy.
Can't peek around corners. Can't even close the door.
Ethan!
Flip out before dinner was done.
Aha!
Got me. Fucking saw me. I was fucking crouching, mate. Fucking crouching I was. Come on, then.
God damn!
Yo, what's up, dickface?
How am I gonna replace this?
I don't know, mate. Got me again, dude moves real fast. Fucking headbutted me, mate. Oh, I can block that, can I? That's a dead end on it. The stuttering is so bad. It's kicking my ass. It's a dead end down here, there's nowhere I can go. I'm kind of fucked in. Is he lit? What? What? This is normal mode, mate. If it was fucking Madhouse difficulty, he never would have let me get away. What? This is because I'm near death.
Where in the hell you think you're going to, son?
What the fuck? Fuck off. Dislocated my arm and shit. Am I dead? I'm dead. Right, fair enough. I wasn't expecting the AI to like see me like as I crouched through the it stutters really bad. Look at it, stutters bad, so bad. Don't even know why. Right, so there's handgun bullets and shit. I better pick up the bullets. Cause being Resident Evil and all, conserving ammunition. The herbs and the whatnot. There's some bullets over here. Were there bullets or anything in here? I don't think there was. Yeah, stuttering really bad, frame rate real bad all of a sudden in this area. Not really much I can do about it either, really. Okay, so I've got to go down here so the AI, you know, changes positions. There's a dead end down there, so I ain't gonna go anywhere. Why? It wasn't even stuttering this bad, like, before. Though I have heard of the game eating up RAM, that it doesn't get rid of data in the RAM, like, properly. So, like, the longer you play, performance is probably gonna get worse as we go along. Here's all my Dizzle. I want to get out of this area at the end of the episode and go on to and just restart the game and see if that alleviates the issue. I think crouching does fuck all in your stealth. It's freezing. Is it crashed? Actually crashed. No. Look at it. It's fucking all over the place, mate. It's fucking like Madhouse, mate. Well, I'm fucked. I can hide in this little corner here. Distracting, the stuttering and the, it's just distracting. Maybe he didn't see me. Well, I'm fine.
You know I'm gonna find you, right? Well, I do.
Out of here. Let's go, bitch. Let's go, come on. Let's go. Anything in here of any worth? Did I pick up that other herb? I don't know. Okay. Inventory, I did pick it up. Oh, man, it's stuttering so bad. Save point, and there's where we end the episode. Get the map, and then we'll save the game. And that's the end of the episode. GG.